Welcome back to your consolidating task on SQL searches. And in this, I want you to now download the two worksheets available to you, worksheet retrieving data with SQL and worksheet retrieving data from more than one table. And I want you to complete the activities. This is good practice for understanding how searches can be done and then applying these to your own project. Good luck. I look forward to seeing what you come up with.